the chores out on that track. These guys put on a great show every week, and it's time to go one more time. Thank you. over, was very proud to hold that flag high in the air, and I'm sure young Race is just the same way. Hats off to him on his second weekend at the track, doing an awesome job. So we want to get the ball rolling as we got a little bit of showers trying to come our way. If we can get those slope modifieds on track, maybe we can take a vortex and push the weather away.
There you go, the vortex.
So for now, the spotlight back on.